In the year 1915, it was a time of duty and destiny, catastrophe and courage, rage and redemption, a triumph of the human spirit in a place called Gallipoli.